After losing six state elections since 2014, the Congress's electoral downside continued in Kerala, with the left emerging victorious with a massive majority, while the BJP managed to make inroads into the southern state by winning its first assembly seat.
We are all very confident about the outcome of the election. The people are supporting UDF. Last 5 years, not for these elections. During the last 5 years, three by-elections to the state assembly and the general election to the parliament. In all the elections, the people voted in favor of UDF. This time also, no doubt, they will vote for UDF for the continuance of the next 5 years.
The left now faces a dilemma in choosing its CM candidate, with CPIM veterans Pinaraya Vijayan and V.S. Achyutanandan in the fray. For now, the left has managed a much-needed victory.